But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you, I don't ever feel...
Boa noite. Hoje estamos aqui dando uma filmadinha aqui nesses dois caminhões aqui lindos. Esse jacaré branco é do Eduardo Miguel, né? Caminhão totalmente restaurado, muito bem acabado, completo aí com todos os detalhes, né? Estofamento, acessório, tudo do jeito que era na época, em 1977, 78. Nessa época que esses acessórios se colocavam nesses caminhões novos. E aqui atrás eu tô mostrando aqui um 113 top line bicudo. Esse aqui é o mito da Scania, né? Esse caminhão 113 top line bicudo é do Erondi Miguel, o pai do Eduardo, dono do Jacaré Branco. Esse caminhão é muito lindo demais e hoje eu vou mostrar um pouco desse 113 top line do Erondi.
What's wrong and why you never said you felt that way? Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Try to stay strong and fake it.